Welcome to Again Faster. I wanted to show you our Again Faster Signature Series kettlebell. Now, you might think that, hey, every kettlebell out there, it's a cannonball with a handle. And I'm kind of there with you. But the real innovation that we've brought to this is the handle. And I brought a couple other kettlebells that we've carried in the past that I just kind of wanted to show you where that improvement's come from. Now, these have a matte finish, that is, they're not glossy. That makes them easier to grip, but they're also not terribly rough. And we've got a thin handle, we've also got a seamless handle. That is, you're never gonna have a seam coming around and ripping off your calluses or your skin. Similarly, we've got the right mixture of this smooth and tacky so that you can still do cleans, you can still do snatches, but you're never gonna pick up this bell and feel like it's slick. And let me just kind of give you a counterpoint to that. You'll find a lot of kettlebells with an enamel rather than a matte finish, like this gray kettlebell here. You see that it's glossy, and that can affect your grip, and most likely it's going to affect your grip exactly when you don't want it to. Further, you find that these handles are fairly thick. I'd estimate that that's probably a 32 millimeter handle, where with our kettlebell, you're gonna end up at 28, 29. Basically, the thinner that is, the easier it's going to be to hold onto, especially as you get into cleans and snatches, but certainly for kettlebell swings as well. This last kettlebell here is here for a very simple reason. This is a cast mold bell that is simply done too roughly. That is, you're usually gonna find a economy bells done this way. This one has a marked seam underneath the handle, and you probably can't see it at home, but there's a ridge here on the bottom. We've eliminated all ridges from this bell. In fact, there's a secondary process that these go through after they're molded, where that seam is entirely taken down, where we make sure that that's not going to affect you. So the Signature Series bell is very inexpensive. It's an economical option. It's got a great handle and a good finish for grip. If you have any questions about this kettlebell or anything else we carry at Again Faster, please shoot us an email, service@againfaster.com, or give us a call, 617-460-5999.